you enjoyed this song. This is a song that she wrote for her partner, Porter Wagner, that she did a TV show with. But it just has such a universal message, and it'll keep on going because it's one of the prettiest songs. Don't you cry.